going, motorcycles. Oh, they got escorting me all the way.
A Louisiana World War II veteran is gearing up for an adventure this week. That's Joe Richard from Sunset. He's believed to be Louisiana's last living Pearl Harbor survivor. And this week, he's taking a trip to the National Museum of the Pacific War in Texas, and you can help send him off in style.
Well, I did my duty for my country.
Sunset's Joe Richard enlisted in the Navy when he was 16 years old. Pearl Harbor forced him to grow up fast.
It's the saddest part is the ones that we couldn't save to get out of there. That's just breaks my heart. Yeah.
79 years later, the memories still bring him to tears. In the days after the attack, Richard went boat to boat looking for survivors. He helped save 33 from the Arizona and 3 from the Oklahoma.
It's like yesterday. You don't forget that. You try, but you can't. Yeah.
His storied life makes him a popular member of the Church Point VFW.
He took care of me. He bent my buddy.
Or even at 97, he's just one of the guys.
What's your secret? Dude, I know people probably ask you that all the time, but what's your secret?
I tell you the same thing. Good loving, good whiskey, and good food. You can't beat that.
As a token of gratitude, his fellow veterans have organized a road trip to the National Museum of the Pacific War, complete with a motorcade.
Everything we can do for him is more than enough.
Being in the military at 16 years old, I don't think too many of those would do that today.
A great way to say thank you to one of the few remaining from that greatest generation.
You can't say enough. It's just unbelievable. Who'd have dreamed that? Country boy does good.
Mr. Richard's motorcade leaves tomorrow morning, and the public is invited to come out and show support. They'll be leaving from Rod's Thrifty Mart in Church Point at 8 o'clock sharp, so plan to get there around 7:30.
Good loving, good whiskey, and good food. His recipe for a life.